continue to grow, continue to get better is our message. We've got Georgia Tech coming in. Another home game. We need to redeem ourselves. Our crowd was unbelievable last time we played here. Didn't get it done. That's really a motivating factor for us. We really appreciate our crowd and looking forward to being back home.
I mean, don't get me wrong. We love the UCF fans, all the support they bring and the energy. They make the doors bounce. We also got to make it up to them. You know, our last game in the bounce house wasn't how we expected it to be, so we just got to come back, bounce back harder.
Drops to throw. He throws to the end zone. Pass is going to be caught. Touchdown! Javon Hector! Wow, what a grab.
First of all, I saw the play was designed because we already knew they was going to go cover zero. And man me to the boundary. So after we seen that a couple times, coach just called a play. And John Lynch just threw it so I can get it. And I just caught that. my mentality just after the game make their dad or their mom ask them what happened in the game. That's my mentality. Like after the game make their mom or their dad mad. This would be a good opportunity for the team to show the whole world we got. You know, we lost to an ACC team already, so it's like, man, we gotta show them. They can't mess with us for real.
Coming off a dominant victory against FAU, the Knights are back home in the 407. Matching up against an ACC opponent for the second time this season, the Knights are ready to defend the bounce house.
A lot of people believe that we have a good defense, right? But it's time for us to make them believers without a shadow of a doubt when they look at us. Them boys play hell of a defense. You lock your chin strap, you bite on your mouthpiece, and be ready to play some physical football. Be ready to play some physical football.
In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Hey, guys, here's what I want you to do. Turn it loose. Turn it loose, have fun, play together, play your guts out for each other, and we're going to get after these guys.
Here we go. Game number four of the 2022 season, Georgia Tech and UCF. And we are underway. 45-40, first down, 35, and slides. Bowser to keep it. Bowser, first down, inside the 24, down to the 20. Down, kick is up, and the kick is good. Here in the first quarter, UCF leads it 3-0.
Jeremiah G. Baptiste, he's all fired up.
Oh, looks, pressure, throws to the end zone, pass is going to be incomplete. Devon Wilson. Now drive from 32, snap down, kick on the way, the kick is up, and the kick is no good! He missed it!
They were standing on Bennett!
Well, look, he'll be hit, and sacked back at the 30-yard line! Talk about coming strong and making the play, Walter Yanks the third with a big-time sack and punt time for Georgia Tech! Back to throw. He throws downfield. Pass going to be caught. Bowser inside the 25. Isaiah Bowser. It is good. And blocked. And blocked. And bouncing around. Quadra quarter picks it up. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. No flags. Block punt. Touchdown. UCF.
Two of them. I'm going to keep going, though. We're going to count it down. Two right now. Gonna have 10 by the end of the season. Yeah.
Kicked on the way. Kick is no good. Hits the upright. Talk about a wild end of the half. A block punt return for a touchdown for UCF. And then a field goal that hits the upright by Georgia Tech. 1 second.
Go out there, let's play damn defense, man. Continue to play defense. What? It hasn't been bad. Except for two plays. Don't lower your standard, dog. Let's go out there. We on defense first. We're up first. All right, come out there with your piss out and let's play defense. Get with your coach. Let's roll.
Hey, D-block on three. D-block on three. 1, 2, 3.
D-block.
All right, here we go. Fellas, we're up by 6 points at home. All right, similar situation that we had a couple weeks ago. All right, defense. Knock a hole in them right here.
Yes, sir.
All right, offense. Go score. It's going to be a good night, man. Let's, hey, positive energy. Let's finish this thing off.
Josh Salascar with the pressure on Jeff Sims. For Plumlee, 25-30, JRP 35. He's out of bounds at the 40-yard line. They're going to 15.
down to the 36-yard line. R.J. Harvey, and he runs for a gain of 15 on that play. And the kick is good for Colton Boomer. He's got 3 field goals today. The freshman is 5 for 5 this season. Ross rolls out, hit, Traylon Morris Brash, busting through with a tackle for loss. Back to the hand it off, and tripped up at the 5-yard line. He stopped on fourth down. The defense does a phenomenal job. The defense makes a big fourth down stop. He actually keeps it 25-20. Jared B. 15, 10, 5, touchdown. John White Plumlee faked a lot of people out, and JRP with a... Plumlee rolls out to his right, throws. Keymore's got it. Touchdown, Kamara Gamble with a 2-point conversion. With the catch of the 2-point try, and UCF goes on top 24-10. Nice play fake, and JRP, after running for 28 yards and a touchdown, converts the 2-point conversion pass. Screen outside at the 15, and tackle to the 11-yard line. Ball free, picked up, UCF. Knights take over, no points for Georgia Tech, and T-Wolves defense again with a big defensive stand. The field, 7:23 to play. Now it's on top, 24 to 10. That's it. 25-30, Johnny Richardson, 35. Johnny to the 41-yard line. The keeper by Plumlee, 40, 45. JRP, 50. He's to the Tech, 40. And their pass going to be caught. That's Javon Baker. Makes it. Kick on the way. Kick is up. And the kick is good. How about the kid, Colton Boomer? 4 for 4 today.
Rookie kicker Colton Boomer lived up to his name, booting 4 of 4 field goals through the uprights, leading the Knights to a 27-10 victory over the Yellow Jackets.
Another dub, man. Another day, another dub.
Nice where you went.
Hey, bro, come on in. Here we go. Boom! Let me tell you. Here we go. A hard fought win, fella, and that's the best kind. That's a sign of a really good football team. I'm unbelievably proud of you, man. We battled through that adversity. It was close at halftime. There was a lot of times they had the momentum. We got it back. You did the things to win the game, man. So we're building this thing, man, and we're going like that. Everybody feels it.
What a better way to celebrate a Knight Nation victory than reminding the world why we are Space U. Minutes after time expired in the fourth quarter, Knight Nation enjoyed the show of a Falcon 9 rocket launch over FBC Mortgage Stadium. Next on the horizon for the Knights, the start of conference play against a familiar foe.